Hello, this video is created by Aditya Kirloskar, an associate information developer with BMC Software and narrated by a computer-generated voice. This video shows you how to create an asset in a progressive web application. Let us first log into BMC Helix ITSM, Smart IT. Click Create New, and then click Asset. Start typing the asset type for which you want to create an asset. A list of matching asset types is displayed. Let's select Computer System. When you select Asset Type as Computer System, the More Details section is displayed. The attributes that are displayed in this section are specific to computer systems because the asset type selected is computer system. Out of the box, Progressive View application provides asset-specific attributes for computer system, processor, and application asset types. Depending on your requirement, you can add more attributes to these asset types or customize asset views to add attributes for other asset types. In the Create New Asset window, specify the values for all the mandatory fields. Click Save. The new asset is created. If the data is saved to a sandbox, the asset is available to you after reconciliation. If you click Save without specifying all the mandatory fields, a warning message is displayed on the screen, and the asset is not created. You can find detailed information on creating assets in docs.bmc.com. With this, we come to the end of our video. Thanks for watching.